family of punchers. It's in our blood. There's punching mommy, punching daddy, punching Rudy, punching Trudy, and punching Archibald.
Whoa, their arms are all huge.
And then there's me.
Oh, but you punch just fine.
Yeah, but not compared to Trudy, though. We've been rivals since birth, and she's always been ahead of me. Whether it's sports...
You'll never get the best of punching Trudy!
Or school...
You'll never get the best of punching Trudy!
Or at home...
You'll never get the best of punching Trudy!
Trudy's just first every time. She's even entered tomorrow's tournament. She only enters because I sign up, and what do you know? She's gone on to win 12 times in a row.
And our star rookie is down to her last opponent.
Well, well, well. If it isn't baby Judy.
Judy! No problem. I got this.
I don't got this!
Some serious family drama here. We're gonna pause the competition for as long as it takes for them to get all these issues figured out.
I can't do it. I can't fight her.
What do you mean, Judy? You trained so hard for this, remember?
I know that. It's just that every time I look at her, I see all the time she's beat me.
Emotional training. Are we gonna start fighting or what?
I can't keep up with my tiny legs. Should have trained where you lack, sis. No one gets the best of punching.